Alexandre, I have a question for you. You have filled up this sando here with pastry cream and fruits on top of it. Yeah. Of course, after a while, it's possible that it gets softer and then you will lose the crunchiness of this product. What can you do to avoid that?
Well, Philippe, I'll show you. I've done this fruit tartlet 8 hours ago and you will see it's still very crunchy.
Okay, great. What's the secret? Let me guess, it's chocolate.
Indeed, Philippe, and to be more precise, we use a mixture of 40% cocoa butter and 60% chocolate.
And which type of chocolate can you recommend to do that?
Well, any type of chocolate, a dark, a milk, a white chocolate, but always with 3 drops.